morning. My name is Marie Rumsey. I'm here on behalf of the Central City Association, and I'm here to thank you for this resolution asking the state to declare a state of emergency regarding homelessness. It's important when we talk about state of emergency, we realize that they're not only used, they're not even asked. In 2006, the governor declared a state of emergency regarding prison overcrowding, which is also a dire situation. Again, thank you for your urgency and action today.
Thank you. Ms. Ward.